what I'm saying? Like music is my first love, right? But what it turned into is like, you know, these cats got it now, she just like a hoe.
They ain't doing it right, baby.
Switched it up and everybody is just shit on it now. Everybody done ran through it. Mumble rap. Ain't no more substance and shit, right? I'm treating the way it needs to be treated. I kinda want that old thing back.
Yeah, I was young, I was hungry. I was chasing the bag at 21. I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now. I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s. And I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing. But we got something in common. Both of us are alarming. Foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly. I could give the Boston Marathon a run for its money. Yeah. And you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when them other dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Script. You done let a bunch of lanes fall through and complain that I can't grip. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. If what you did, I needed the chip. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile. Mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school. Come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller, cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
But that's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Cause the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose of her. Then I hit the studio, find a rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be. Cause you and me, we rule the world. And we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
You used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped up? Script. You done let a bunch of lanes fall through and go playing that I can't grip. Man, you ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite, bitch.
You fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'ma put one in the back of your fucking head. And I'ma ask you this one time. The answer better be yes. Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, it'll never be the same as the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Ra, Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole Louise at, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you hold and peel it back. Yeah, tear it off and play it. Swear to God, 4 o'clock we cried around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair and locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. Back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery. Part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever dick that you suck. Get back together with them, you slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. Colleges wanna help you become bigger than you were. But I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time. Looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh?
Damn.
But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And there's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends, and I can't handle it when I leave and you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you, but if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can.